Due to the explicit content, viewer discretion is advised.
Polecat, you're going to have to learn this map for whatever you do.
Yeah, we're getting there.
GTA 5.
At least
not at all. You're not even
north,
close to there.
East, south,
I have a lot
west.
Of other stuff I have to worry about when it comes to other jobs and
like descriptions of
robbing banks and
in real life.
Yes.
Yep. There
yes,
we go.
Here
yes,
we go.
Here it is.
Polecat, everybody. Polecat.
Here Polecat's we go. Comes the excuses.
Hey, you know, PC version of this game supposed to be January. Lols, it's not going to be, but that's beside the point.
Doing it. Polecat's running.
The point is I'll be a professional
turn on your map.
By the time.
Yeah, yeah, turn your map on, Polecat.
We don't even need a helicopter unit for this guy.
No, no, it's going to be.
We can actually just do
gonna,
it on.
We're going to get four pursuits done in this little time.
Actually, we should just do it on foot. We could just chase after him on
foot.
Yeah,
might as well.
You won't even be able to
still
see
catch
me.
Him anyway.
You won't even be able to see me.
Be like a ninja on crack. Just
like a ninja on crack. Like a ninja on crack.
Like a ninja on crack.
That's why I repeat it, Polecat, because the thing you say.
Ninja on Zach.
The things you say,
ninja on Zach.
Oh, I wonder who this is with police on their chest.
Not me. Stay away from me.
Unbelievable.
I'm so confident with this, I'm actually going to go.
Me too.
Take a
poop.
SUV. Oh.
Yeah.
All units, possible GTA on the main street.
No.
Northbound.
You. Suck a dick.
Oh.
Red Prius, white male, black shirt, police written on the front of it. Can we get any units over there?
Yeah, me and me and Bugs are just, you know, fighting over vehicles as well as, yeah, you know.
That's damn GTA. Just free stuff.
1.7, 10.8.
Yep. 181 same traffic.
It's ridiculous.
In the fuck.
What is traffic doing? Oh, what? I don't even know.
127 traffic.
127, go ahead.
6-2 Hotel Oscar Bravo 074 Brown Granger. Never mind. Not him. they blew through a red light. I was like, what the fuck?
Committed suicide.
Seems legit.
Shit.
Well, that was a
I'm gonna stay in this little city.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Toledo Bay.
Yeah.
What it's called.
In the little city.
Little city these days.
Yeah, nailed
habitat.
It.
Habitat.
I didn't even know there was a bike. I wanted a bike.
Yeah, it's down at the checkpoint.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't. I realized I didn't put any because I was like, I'm so confident
worthless.
I was going to take a bike. Well, it's Polecat.
Yeah, that's why I'm in
they're
an SUV.
Worthless.
It's Polecat.
Seems legit.
That's why I'm in an SUV.
I could catch him on a bicycle.
Nobody can ever be in a marked unit.
I was in a marked unit.
I know you were.
Technically, I'm still in a marked
Zach's
unit.
Zach's going to be in the SUV. That's the slowest vehicle in the police force.
Yeah.
For pursuits.
You're goddamn right.
Yeah. Horrible.
What? Right in front of me, I've got somebody cut off traffic to steal a fusillade. I'm witnessing literally somebody stealing
where,
a car right in front of me.
Where?
We're almost in front of the ammunition. Actually, he's flipping around, crashing into everything. He's headed left. Where the hell did he go?
He went right.
Oh, he's right here. He's right here. Northbound on the main road.
Passing
fucking Bell Farms. Yep. Black fusillade. Occupied Downs 1 white male. Just took a left-hand turn in the hotel going back towards... Nope. Continuing northbound. He's in the parking lot of a hotel right now on the main road. He's exiting right there.
Oh.
Going southbound now.
Southbound. Yeah. I'm still number three right now.
Oh, shit.
Yep.
Crashed.
All over the place.
Just 10:50. All right. He is just took out a fire hydrant in the parking lot of the ammunition. Just crashed into a barrier. Trying to go behind.
Oh, gosh. This was the worst decision ever.
All right. He's back on the road southbound.
Oh, what? Where are you going, Zach?
I'm following these idiots.
God damn it, Zach. Give me 20.
Yeah, he's right in front of the police station right now.
He's flying.
He's northbound on the roads inside of Polito. Northbound.
Northbound.
Two-lane road. Yep. He's inside the on the road inside Polito.
Okay.
Northbound. High rates of speed.
That's any consolation.
All right. He just took a, he just TC'd into the Willie's Markets sign. He's continually
northbound.
Oh, yeah.
Northbound. Got eyes.
Yep. He's just doing circles.
Yep.
He's trying to hit me off my motorcycle, but he can't.
Spinning around.
Southbound.
Yep. Gonna be number three.
If you can take primary, take it. All right. He's just... All right. He's stuck. He's on foot. He's going on foot.
I'm gonna cut him off on the other
side. He's hopping the wall.
Shoot.
He's hopping that wall?
Got visual.
Oh, son of a...
All right. He's right here. Shots
visual.
Fired.
Visual. We both died.
Officer and suspect down.
We're gonna be code four.
Okay.
I'm not dead.
You what? Are dead.
I'm still running.
You died on my screen.
I never fucking died. I'm still going through the alleys.
That's I'm
bullshit.
Still here.
Check footage.
What? I just shot him. I was standing over your body for 3 minutes.
No, I'm still going. Haven't
that
died.
Makes no sense.
What? That was probably the worst lag.
Pistol whipped him, which usually kills another.
I watched both of you die in front of me. And then
never
I stood
affected.
Over Polecat's body
logic.
For 3 minutes.
Okay, so the suspect's still at large.
Still large, I guess. And he has killed a cop. It was a black male. He has Whoa. Pencil eyebrow. Oh, no, white male. Pencil eyebrows. Wearing black. He's in all black. He has pencil eyebrows. He looks ugly as shit.
Yeah, I don't know what he looks like.
Yeah.
Alrighty. We'll put an APB out on that vehicle.
Yeah.
108 dispatch.
Yeah, the fuck away.
Go ahead.
Okay.
I have somebody that matches that description walking here. Actually, he's going into an alley.
Oh shit.
Permission to use deadly force.
Where
20,
20.
Bro.
Oh shit.
He's
dead.
He's dead.
Well, you never
still
gave it 20.
On my screen.
That was worthless to us.
Sorry, he was in front of the barbershop.
If you're gonna key up the mic to give a 20. Otherwise, we just hear everything you're doing.
What is my guy doing? Look.
I don't know. He's looking down.
When I animate, he just like...
Oh, look at this piece of shit.
Oh, right here? Oh, my God. Look at this guy. What is this guy doing? Hey.
Leave me the fuck alone.
Yeah, I know. I got one white male. Just, he will...
He's going to hop that wall.
Failure to
around.
Yield to my lights and siren right now. He's
How
trying to hop a wall.
How the fuck do you expect me to hear
Sir,
if
stop
I have
what you're
no
doing.
Sound.
Stop what you're doing. Police, stop what you're doing. He's continuing. He's going up. He's up in the firehouse.
Oh, yep. I got
Decoy.
Eyes on him. Yep. He's not allowed to be up there. He's trespassing.
Yep. Come down, sir. Come down out of that. We'll make this easier. All right. Let's get
last known, I think, third floor.
Fin four, yeah. Third floor.
Got visual on the suspect. He's running out. He ran out.
Ran out?
Where'd he go?
He ran out.
Yep,
he's over
yep.
here he's in front of the post op.
Yeah,
depot.
He's westbound right now.
Post op depot.
He's headed towards the beach.
Is he armed? Do we know?
No, we
negative.
Just wanted to stop to talk to him.
Just to talk to him.
Now
he's
running.
Jumping across the fence. We are doing this on foot. He's going towards the beach. Never mind. He's trespassing on this person's property. I'm going to try to get you a location once I see it. Oh, he's
right.
got a weapon. He's got a weapon. He's shooting. Shots fired.
Fucking
oh,
bullshit.
He's down.
Time.
He's down.
Second time. It's just these two.
Yeah.
Fucking
0-20. Just
I couldn't give you. It was behind the post op. That's what I could give you. And
the post op. I don't know what that means.
Yeah, it's that building right there.
First of all, let me at
it's
least
right
get
here.
Something going before you
oh,
see me cross the street.
Op.
Yeah.
Like, oh, what's this guy doing behind a liquor store? Gonna be there.
Well, you're running through the fire department.
And
you're
you
not
didn't
allowed
listen.
To be on
you
that property.
You could just stop and we could have talked and then everything would have
yeah.
been fine.
We
would have
just said,
that.
Hey, you're not allowed to be on here, but then you wanted to run from us.
You
so.
Escalated in your own mic. I couldn't hear shit.
Yeah, well, sorry that you're deaf.
Exactly.
And sucks for you. Then don't run when you do see us. You should stop and explain to
well.
Us that you're deaf.
What? Toad's jumping.
I want it.
It's like somebody's jacking a car.
Yeah, I got a guy that's just running across the street
fuck
here.
Fuck this. I mean, this is just ridiculous.
I'll let it go. Okay. I won't cite you for jaywalking.
Jaywalking. There it is.
You just ran out in the street, but, you know, no biggie. I did hear him say, I want this, and he was looking at a Sadler with a trailer, so...
Yeah.
I was looking at a nail. Snail.
Nail, snail. Yep. That's some street slang for Sadler with a trailer.
Traeger.
Traeger. Yeah. Chris Traeger.
Doing a nice little job.
All right. I'm doing a little speed and watching the main route.
108's going to be in front of the ammunition.
Why would you tell him that?
Yeah, bro.
Why would you tell him you're 20 over you sitting?
I'm just making all other officers aware.
Okay. Yeah, well, he knows now. We do. Thank you. We appreciate it.
Hey, remember 181? Didn't you say somebody was jaywalking earlier? I think I just saw the same person go across jaywalking.
Really? I cut him some slack before. White male wearing all black.
Yeah.
Yeah, I cut him slack before, but...
Yeah, well. he's over there, though, so you know.
Where are you at, Jeff?
Just hanging out.
Yep.
Hanging out.
Waiting to see somebody do something stupid.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, he's flying. What is this?
What is all the? What's up with all these different vehicles on the main road?
There's a fucking tow truck over here.
Not a legit
flatbed tow truck.
Oh, yeah. On the main road, there's a utility and that the clean RV. Like, you know, that utility truck.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've never seen online.
That's weird.
And the nice RV, which you've never seen online.
Mm-hmm.
It's been pretty quiet. Don't know what happened with that jaywalker.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
What was that?
Accident there in that intersection.
Oh, okay.
Still nothing. Hope nothing happens.
Yep.
Hope nothing. It stays quiet.
Yeah, me
like
me,
this.
Me too.
Nobody does anything illegal to cause the police to
oh
go
my
after
God.
Them.
Jesus. Fuck.
Oh, I just got rear-ended by a
I was
a,
just about to pull him over.
Vehicle. Yeah.
God. I was following him for a while. Got eyes on that subject. Is ramming left. We're going north, south now on the inner road of Polito. Making left back towards Maine. South towards
TC'd.
Maine. South towards
TC'd.
Maine. He's going to be coming out of the intersection with a RV. Heading back around north on the one.
Wow.
Yep, I got eyes on. He is, I'll be secondary on that.
In
or
the
third on
Bell
that.
Farms in the back.
Yep.
Next to the railroad tracks right now.
Yep, I'm third on this pursuit.
Yeah.
What is it, a black...
looks like it's another one of those. Chabals.
Felon.
Chabals,
oh,
yeah.
Fugitive. The fugitive.
Chabal fugitive.
Back towards the main, the inner streets of Polito, northbound. And westbound, going back north on the outer road.
Oh.
Towards the gas station. We're going to be making a left here off that main road. He's off road, headed down towards the beach. Lost
oh,
eyes.
Gosh.
Yeah, lost eyes. Not following him on a fucking hiking trail. So, yeah.
Seems legit. Half of that last pursuit was on the fucking dirt road for like 20 fucking minutes.
It was a legit dirt road, though.
And then just as this one touches, nope.
It was a hiking trail.
Yeah.
The difference
hiking
between a
trail
dirt road
a fucking,
and a hiking
you
trail,
you can't
bro.
Take a police car down that hiking trail. You must have been really jumping off some shit.
Hiking trail that handles Like a four-lane fucking road.
Oh, okay. All I said was that I had no eyes on him. I wasn't continuing because we couldn't see shit.
Traffic is being a piece of shit.
I got him. Yeah, or I got somebody speeding in a black fugitive.
Copy that. What's your location?
He is at the hotel, the South Sea Apartments.
Copy that. Got visual on the vehicle and you.
Yeah, he ran in here. Don't know where he decided to go from there. Probably southbound towards the police station. Actually, he's right here in the fucking apartment complex. He has a gun. Shots fired.
127
in
Route 3.
It doesn't matter. You're pointing a gun at a cop. I don't care if you're freaking shooting or not.
I wanted to show you my water pistol.
Well, you're dead now.
Picked up his ammunition.
Alrighty.
Show you water pistol. Yeah, that's what happens. You
know, all the cars I get stuck, and then every place I go into, I get trapped in a fucking corner. So,
don't go down a hiking trail. You won't get trapped.
It wasn't a fucking hiking trail.
That was a hiking trail.
Okay, I would love to take a little. I need to kill someone or something because my screen's blinking.
No, sounds like a personal problem.
There it is.
Jinx, you owe me a soda, bro.
They just pointed a gun at me, but I'm not going to let them kill me because their screen's blinking.
Yeah, be careful. We got threats of a...
Screen blinking.
Of a shooter.
Screen blinking shooter.
Yep.
All right, 127 will be 10-8.
Yep. 181's going to be code 7.
And 4.
Watching the main road.
Hmm.
127 is 10-7, code 7, the one after the gas station.
108 dispatch.
108, go ahead.
Got somebody running down the street here in all black. cancel that.
Copy that. Is that you, Jeff?
Yeah.
All right.
I'm 10-7. I was heading down on my code 7.
All right. Yeah, this is my code 7 right here. It's pretty good.
Yep.
Where are you at, Zach?
I have to change mine because of scanners.
Near the ammunition.
Okay. Lots of trucks with trailers and boats that the boats aren't legitimately attached to them.
Boats and hose? Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah. Boats and brokes.
Boats and brokes, bro. Another quiet day in Polito.
Oh,
my God.
That truck was in that. 108 dispatch.
108, go ahead.
I've got visual of a suspect here going northbound in front of the ammunition, driving a Vapid Saddler with a boat not legitimately attached to a trailer. He's actually going in front of the police station right now, going into that interior road northbound. Sorry.
Copy that. 181 will be headed over there.
Boat is not legitimately on there at all. 127
in route code 3.
Oh, yep. 181 has eyes on, and it'll be secondary.
He just struck TC in the intersection. That boat is in his truck.
Yeah, it is.
Just verifying that he's got the boat in his truck.
Yeah, 127's got eyes on that vehicle. Gonna be joining number 3.
He just lost the trailer.
Continuing. He's gonna be
off-roading. He's gonna be going
right back to the road.
He's going into a... He's driving through a farm right now.
Yep,
currently. He's back on the highway. And he's gonna be going northbound on the highway.
Oh, God, I hate this off-road. Just tears.
Because this suspension wouldn't be shot. I'm dead.
Oh, my God. I saw that.
Oh, my
that
God.
Flip.
The rollover.
Right, primary on this.
We're at 20.
Continuing on the highway, northbound.
Northbound, 10-4.
Continuing on northbound. Black Bobcat, severe front-end damage. Just tried to run me off the road.
10-4.
Occupied Towns 1, white male, all black.
Has visual.
He's on the shoulder right now.
127 has visual.
He's ramming cars off of the road. He's already rammed me off the road.
Hit a Sand King.
Yep.
You see the Sand King is continuing. He's going into Bum City.
Dignity Village.
Alright, that's what they call it. Alright, there's no way out. Block your cars on that.
Yep.
On that
already
bridge.
Already on it. Already on it.
I'm not.
Alright, going in. Aiming.
I'm just going to surrender.
Come out.
I have no weapon.
Put your hands up.
Hold on.
Hold on. You heard a suspect said hold on.
Well, hold on. So I wanted to make it
put
look
your hands up.
Somewhat legit.
Put your hands up.
Hands up.
Hands up, sir.
Okay, fine.
Hands up. I'm approaching the suspect.
Okay, don't.
Yeah, 1.7. Got him at going.
Hands away. Up.
Oh, yeah,
hands up. Sir, put your hands up. No. That is not it, sir. Sir.
That's
unacceptable. I'm going to put cuffs on him.
No.
Cuffs on him.
Arrested.
All right.
Cuffs on him.
Yep. We got
an
arrest.
No!
Yes, thank you.
Got an arrest.
God damn it. Yep. The arresting officer.
Good job.
Oh, nice. Dukes of Hazzard.
Yep. Had a Dukes of Hazzard a little bit there. Yeah, I had the entrance blocked off.
Yeah, that's perfect. And then Zach blocked the bridge off. He was fucked.
There's no way
Zach,
I was getting
out
of that.
Why don't you come over here and let me shoot you really quick.
Oh my god. Right at the end, just over and out. Alright, so Zach's turn?
Zach's turn.
Yeah.
I think Zach's turn, and then we'll do one more round.
Yeah, you think you've seen off-road. Wait till you see Zach.
Yeah, it's not necessarily
he can't stay
true.
On the pavement.
Hey, that's a nice sweater, Zach.
Yeah, I know. Thank you.
Yeah, works
okay,
out great.
I'm bottom such a good person.
Bought him at the same store.
Yeah, thanks for liking my...
You're welcome, bud.
Shit.